Steve, so what is service design?
I don't know that I know, but I'll at least share kind of what my framework on it is. It's the design process of building out or specifying or creating a service. So, and to me, a service is a process, experience, products. It's all those kind of elements and people. And I think how the people that are providing the service, how the people that are experiencing the service, and that service has all these sort of tangible, digital, physical, other kinds of assets. So it's I think of sort of a network or a system view of all those people and processes and sort of interactive elements, digital or otherwise. And I guess the people seems like a really big part of it, the providers and the consumers of it, and trying to look at all those interactions. Like I said, I don't know, and I like that you're asking people to talk about this, and I'm sure many are more confident and articulate than I am. I think for all the fields that kind of make up service design, the what is this thing and how is that different than this other thing can be productive, but it also can be sort of a death spiral, because I think, like, I wrote this in Interviewing Users, my first book. I said, I had a little sidebar about what is ethnography, and my definition was sort of a sidestep. Whatever you say ethnography is basically an invitation for someone else to say to you, no, that's not ethnography. Ethnography is this other thing. And I think that's not helpful to sort of debate UX versus UI. I saw on Twitter the last couple of days, design research versus user research. Like, this starts to make me crazy. And, if our goal is to invite people in, that's not very welcoming. So I like the way you're framing it. It's, what does Steve think it is? Like, I don't really know, but hopefully this helps. But I wouldn't want to debate any of your other guests. Like, if anybody wants to put forth a better definition, have at it. And I would just encourage people to, like, make your own definition out of this. It's sort of the journey to try to understand it and articulate it to each other is exciting if we're not sort of saying no and doing this. So that's my caveat in giving an answer. Like, let's just be nice about this.
So this video is just one piece of the puzzle. Make sure you check out some of the other videos to get the full picture. And if you'd like to learn how to explain service design without confusing people, check the free course over here or check the link down below in the description. Thanks again for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.